It's getting easier and easier to hack into Abstergo's mainframe. It's like I know what data I'm looking for. I've already lived it.